Hello, hi, namaskara. Welcome everybody to Let's Get Talking. This is my 62nd episode of Let's Get Talking with the artist and celebrity Kudla. Welcome everybody to my 62nd episode. I welcome all my viewers who are like joining in. Welcome everybody. I can see viewers joining in. DJ Ash Mangalore, welcome. Heza, Denzel Managers, welcome to Let's Get Talking. Okay, I see people joining in. Okay, everybody who is joining in, a big hi, hello, pura kalikna, namaskara. This is me, DJ Marvin, welcoming you everybody to my 62nd episode. Okay, talking about today's guest, what can I say about her? She is a super fashion model. She's also an actress. The gorgeous Josita Anola will be coming with us live soon. Hi, namaskara, Marlo. Hello, hi, namaskara, Marlo. Ash, namaskara. Karen Allen, welcome to Let's Get Talking. Meera Shetty, welcome. Snuggles, Arjun C. Hegde, welcome. Merlin Menonsa, welcome. Everybody who is joining in, welcome to Let's Get Talking. Okay, so let's not waste any time and let's welcome our guest into our show. Okay, call me Carol. Hello, namaskara, Carol. Welcome to Let's Get Talking. Let's not waste any time and let's welcome our today's guest to Let's Get Talking. And as I always do, let's welcome Shilpa Shetty, welcome. Alston D'Souza, welcome. Wilson, namaskara, welcome. Okay, Mani sir, welcome to Let's Get Talking. Dolly Shikwera, all the way from Sydney, welcome. Hello, welcome, Josita, welcome to Let's Get Talking. Okay, welcome. I'm audible to you.
Yeah.
So first of all, Josita, welcome to Let's Get Talking.
Thank you so much. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I am good.
I can see it by your smile itself. You are too awesome. Okay. You have your fans joining in. If you want, like, tanka hi, hello, gurunga ler, pura pannoli, hi, hello, pannoli, akali. Even my fans join on the pura pannoli.
Yeah, my friends. Everyone, hello, how are you all?
So, welcome, Josita, once again. So, let's start. Let's get talking. In Let's Get Talking, we always keep on talking, and non-stop talking we do here. There is no end to talking. Okay. So, if you are like, kale, sadu lela sang, amarun sadu lela. Okay, as I always start, you are the winner of Miss Teen World Supermodel South Asia 2017. So, how was this feeling winning this and plus the journey in it?
Yeah, so the first of all, when that crown comes in your head, the feeling is something else. So, I cannot explain in words, you know, that feeling is like, I used to feel top of the world. Okay, so the journey was like quite nice. I mean, like, I never had the thing that, you know, I would become a model or something. So, Actually, not myself. I went to admit my brother to this dance class. Sizzling Guy is there. I met Mani sir. And Mani sir was tied up with Fashion ABCD and all that. So, he told me, "Olle height ide, yake try madudilla," and all that. So, I was like, okay, fine. Anyways, holidays are going on. So, I just gave it a shot. And then I was selected to represent India for the first time. So, and the journey was really very nice. I had gone to China and all that. So, very beautiful place, I must say.
Okay. So, journey was awesome. You just went to the dance class to admit, like, to register your brother into dance
class. Yeah.
And from Josita, turned into a model. Just one. So, Okay. So, at the age of, like, beginning, teenage itself, you won this Miss Teen crown at the age of 16. Okay. So, that's congratulations to you. I could not congratulate on you on that day.
Thank right you now, so much.
Again, so, winning a title. Okay. You also won Miss Tourism World Promotion Brand Ambassador title. So, how was this journey? It was in China, I guess.
I was there. It was in 2019. So, I was there in China for almost like 22 days. So, this time it was really difficult because we were in the core part of China and it was all about tourism. So, in China, we had to go to different places and all that. So, it was like proper core China it was. So, you know, for the food and all that, I found like really very difficult. And their people don't know any other language except for Chinese. So we contestants were finding really very difficult. But then we got to learn a lot of things, and the people who groomed us were, all highly professional people and all that. So this time also it was very good. And but this time it was very tough competition, I must say. I
So you
enjoyed.
said, in China, you said the food was like typical, you were in typical part of China. How was the
Yeah.
food? Good. Please describe.
So food part,
Three,
yeah,
four,
I think
five.
in my previous life also I had told this, and then I had got too many DMs asking how did it taste and what it was and all that. So there was one thing that I didn't know what was the dish, and by mistakenly I tasted cat. So you can
Cat.
understand. Yeah. So you can
So you tasted.
understand what kind of food we were served there.
So you tasted cat. After that, anything you tasted?
No, nothing else.
Tachapala.
After that, I started eating fruits. Tachapala fruits come circular.
So you have your friend saying, Leander Rodriguez is saying hi to you. Leander is
Hi,
telling hi.
Leander.
Congratulations. DJ Ash is telling congratulations on winning the title. Sumit is telling hi to you. Leander, Ashtagar, just it. Leander. So Jyoti Shetty is telling hi, gorgeous. Jyoti Shetty is also telling.
Hi, Jyoti, ma'am. How are you?
She was also in the previous life. Right now she's telling you hi, 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 hi.
No,
sorry, Iba, sorry.
problem.
From a fashion modeling into modeling, you went into modeling. From there, a model turned into an actress, dating every day
Yes.
of any movie. How did this happen?
So I think there was an audition for Zawai number one, and I couldn't, I don't know what, I don't remember exactly, but then I got a call from Daichi World. So I had been there, then there I met Harry sir and all that. So they asked me to give a small audition and all that. And after a month or something, I get a call saying that you're selected. And I was like, okay, so now I am going to act also. It is very nice. And Konkani, it's like my mother tongue, right? So I always want, I wanted to step from the bottom. So it was very nice experience. My co-actor Kevin, our producers, all of them were very nice. And there was a good response for the film as well. So yeah, that was also very nice.
The model turned into an actress, that too from a Konkani movie, coming from a Konkani movie. Once again, like, congratulations on doing a movie also. We
Thank
have a
you.
research also heard that
Okay.
like you have got an invitation for an Hollywood movie, it seems.
Yeah, that was first time when I had gone to China. So there was this host come actor, Frederick DeVos. So they were planning for a film then, but then I had my board exams and all that. So it took a long time. So I couldn't be a part of it. So talks are on still. So I need to see, praying for the best.
We wish you all the best. Like, rap Hollywood movie, man. You just hit a Hollywood movie into like a star cast. So we had, we'll be like, oh my God. Down the Vicky's on Hollywood movie. Yeah, man. I'm just So recently, Bobby trailer released. Bobby web series trailer released. So how was this acting in this web series?
So this was, I'm sure by the trailer you all must have guessed what kind of series it's going to be. It is like a murder mystery. So this role was like very challenging for me. Okay, so yeah, in one way it is a bit bold, and I am from Mangalore and all that. That is it. But the role was very challenging. I mean, the teaser is launched. Trailer will be launching, I think, soon, maybe this month end or something. And yeah. I am just hoping for the best because we have really, given, I can tell we have given our blood and sweat in it. So I had all got hurt during the scenes and all that. So, yeah.
So when it will be gonna release, like when it will we can see it?
I think it's almost post-production is almost done. As I said, by this month end or Jan, the trailer will be launched and then the, series will be out.
So all the
Yeah.
best for and matela tule ave kali mulu So everybody should, whoever is watching this, everybody should watch this web series once it gets released. Even we have like got Josita is also into Telugu movies.
Tamil, Tamil. I shot
Tamil,
a Tamil film.
Sorry. Into Tamil movie, sorry.
Yeah.
Telugu comes first for me because I like Telugu. Okay. So you are okay. Into Telugu. Tamil movies, Tamil. So how was this in getting into Tamil movie plus learning Tamil for that movie?
Yeah, so Tamil is a little complicated language for me because I don't understand anything in Tamil. And actually, last year, during this time, I was shooting in Palghat for Kadil Niluve. Film's name is Kadil Niluve. Yeah, so that is in post-production right now. So that was, that is another kind of role because I have played different shades from Zavai number one. It was like, you know, a typical modern girl, you know, mother and daughter kind of role it was. Then comes Psycho and then comes Bobby. It's a murder mystery again. So Kadal Niluve is something else. You know, I played like different shades in all whatever projects I've done so far. So yeah, and now my 2-3 projects are lined up to release. So I am quite very excited. Yeah.
So... Yeah, 2-3 projects lined up. It will be released one after the other, I guess.
Of course.
Okay. There are lots of people telling you you are looking like Annabelle Items. Okay. Everybody is waving at you, telling you hi. Okay. Okay. Hi, Joe. Someone is telling hi, Joe, to you. Okay. Moving ahead. Okay. You've met... Puneet Rajkumar, sir.
You know, when I met him, it's not like, you know, he, of course, he's a big star. But then the way he meets, he, you know, the way he talks and all, he's a very simple man. Once I won the title, I had got an opportunity to meet and greet him. So he told me, you know, the plus points and the negative points of the industry and all that. I mean, that fan feeling was, you know, very, I can't explain though. Yeah, but yeah, then he's a very good man, I should say. I mean,
in your Insta pics, 2-3 pics of you with him. And in that one pic, we can make out like how excited you were meeting him. Okay. So, Puneet Rajkumar, sir, Zale. After that, or maybe in that itself, you met Vivek Oberoi.
Yes.
You, like, how was meeting him?
I should say Vivek sir is like more like a best friend to me now. I mean, he guides me, he supports me. I mean, he guides me in any way. I in case I have any doubts, anything, I can question him. Or he tells me, you know, when I upload something, like if it is, what is wrong or what is right and all that. And then meeting him was, I think for some project, thing or some meeting I had to meet him, and then that time TikTok was there and all that. I had done a few TikToks with him and all that, so he's also a very nice man, I should say. That was like, that is also a next level feeling.
full on fan feeling, and right now
fan feeling.
Best friend namakku vandu chance thik thik meet aare
guarantee thikku Bombay poi nama.
Okay, yeah, Bombay poi. Now my the number book mal book a flight book was either Bombay poi.
Here madre
the Bangalore dollar the. Bangalore madre the pakkana poi. Okay, done. Okay, in my between these questions, I have like some rapid fire questions to you. Like pata rapid fire. Like bang one rapid fire. Okay. In this rapid fire, there is one speciality. Like you need not answer it rapidly. Pudar matra rapid. First question to Josita. First question. Your first celebrity crush.
It is forever Shah Rukh Khan. Forever.
Forever and ever. Okay, that's Shah Rukh Khan. Okay. So, next question. What's fashion according to you?
Fashion is what you carry. It need not be, you know, like a stylish dress or, you know, getting your hair and makeup done. It's like how you carry yourself is fashion.
Okay. So, how you carry yourself and that is fashion. Okay, done.
Yeah.
There are like comments coming in. Clive is telling he is your big fan at Sims. He's your big fan. And your hair at Sims is like awesome. He is sending you looking so
thank
beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Next. Okay. Rapid fire. Where was the best vacation you have ever taken?
It was not a vacation, I must say, but I think last year we had gone to Bangkok, Thailand, for an event. So
Okay.
we had a great time there, I must say. That was the best.
Okay, so Thailand, done. Best vacation. Hottest actor in the industry right now, according to you?
For me, everything will be Shah Rukh Khan only. Hottest, cutest. Anything you can perform with Shah Rukh Khan.
Cutest, smartest, biggest, handsomest, everything. Pura,
Everything is Shah Rukh
pura
Khan.
is
Whom I
Shah Rukh
want to meet, whom I want to act with, everything is Shah Rukh Khan, okay?
Khan. Next, the question pura gift le, pura Shah Rukh Khan ko part le, pura gift le.
Oh,
Next, nothing. Okay, next question. What was your favorite subject during school time?
English, because that was very easy.
English. And your worst subject?
Math. Math.
Match पूरा
No.
कर लेती पूरा मेरे लच
Social. Social was actually my favorite subject because I used to score the highest and good marks in social studies. And math and I don't come along together, I must say you.
Okay, you say maths is was your worst subject. For me,
Yeah.
everything पूरा एंड
That was a
पूरा मेरे
nightmare
लच
to me.
या मैथ्स इज द फर्स्ट सब्जेक्ट फर्स्ट वर्स्ट सब्जेक्ट ओके यू हैव यू आर लाइक Vijeta is telling you hi. Hi, she is sending
Hi,
you hearts.
Vijay.
Okay. Dhaval is also a forever SRK fan. It seems. See, you have got
Yes.
one more SRK fan here. Okay. Being Justin Roy fan is telling Salman Khan is the best. Yes.
We always
Yeah.
have fight. No, we always, I
Yeah.
and Justin, we always have fight,
Yeah.
saying Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan. So that
Okay.
we have something else.
Pokade, it seems. He's telling. Pokade, pokade. Okay. Next. Okay. Who is a better model? I'll give you options.
Okay.
Sushmita Sen, Priyanka Chopra, Aishwarya Rai.
I mean, they all are excelling in their own ways, but then my favorite is Sushmita Sen.
Okay, Sushmita
Yeah.
Sen. Done. I thought it'll be like diplomatic. No,
No, I
now you
mean,
answer. Yeah,
yeah.
done. Okay. With whom you would like to share the screen with as a co-actor? I'll give you options. If I
Okay.
don't give you the options, you tell Shah Rukh Khan. I know that. Okay.
Yeah,
I'll give
you
you
give the
options.
options.
Sorry, not Shah Rukh Khan. Yeah,
Shah
Shah
Rukh
Rukh is
Khan.
stuck in my mind. Okay. Akshay Kumar,
Okay.
John Abraham, Siddharth
Okay.
Malhotra.
I think Siddharth Malhotra.
Okay,
Yeah.
Siddharth Malhotra. Okay, done. Powerhouse is joined and I'm seeing attendance. Powerhouse will be coming into my life, and every time he gives the
Okay.
attendance, that's it. Powerhouse. Powerhouse is batti neki, irregular in attendance. Okay. I'll give you one more thing. Who is more fit? It will be the option thing. Who is
Okay.
more fit according to you? Malaika Arora Khan, Shilpa
Shetty. I mean, according to me, Shilpa
Shetty. Okay.
Shetty.
You
Malaika Arora is also fit, but then Shilpa Shetty is more hot, according to me. So I don't know.
Okay, Shilpa Shetty. Vote for
Yeah.
Shilpa Shetty. Vote for Pranay. SRK panda Shivraj Kumar aate. And Shivraj Kumar le SRK. Shah Rukh Khan le SRK. Mere
And
Shivraj Kumar meet aate re. Nana Shah Rukh Khan lo ni meet aare baaki undu. Aran la meet aare pakka namo ni kutan ji face to face live mal kuro. Okay. Okay, done. What is the biggest advantage of being a fashion model, according to you?
we get to wear good designer clothes.
Okay. So that is the biggest advantage.
Yeah.
Porlu
And the pullu dress they could. Like every shoot you'll have a new dress, so you'll have many pictures and all that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Picture picture. Upload in Instagram, caption it. Upload in Instagram, caption it.
Yeah.
Done. Okay. Yeah, according is correct. SRK Pranit. Pranit is my like a regular viewer, okay? Whatever he may right
Okay.
now chat, and lots of comments will come up with. And I'm paying Google paying him 1 rupee 20 paisa for each comment. So there is a paid
Okay.
comment. Paid comments. Okay. He DJ Ash, he also is like paid comments. Paid comment
Okay,
people.
okay, okay.
Okay. Dhaval is asking you, your favorite SRK movie. But Panda Shah Rukh Khan. Favorite
Like,
Shah Rukh Khan's movie.
I have watched Kuch Kuch Hota Hai like for many a times, and I will keep watching it in future also. That is my favorite movie. I mean, that trio
Okay.
of Shah Rukh Khan, Kajol, and Rani Mukherjee is like amazing.
So you
All
watch
his
it till
movies are my favorite. Yeah, Dilwa currently
now.
Dilwale also, I have watched it like many times.
Okay.
Yeah,
So you
fine.
get
All his movies I
so
love. All his fine. All his movies.
Dhaval, who had asked you this question, right? I am asking him question, which is your favorite movie, Dhaval? Comment about it. Oh, he's my favorite movie, Pandit. So let me see. He said, okay. Being Justin Roy fan, Justin is asking, Mohan, please ask her any tongue twister.
I know, I am very bad at it. Please,
No, that's there. Tongue twister is it? Tongue twister is it? Okay. Once
no.
it reaches my rabbit, the next will be the tongue twister. Okay.
Okay, let's try.
Okay. Oh, okay. Name a place that starts with Y.
Why?
Y. Anything. Y. That starts with
Why
Y.
atankanje place?
Why you're the most place? Huh?
Why atank
Why?
place?
Why? 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 Your music bad, let me bury it down. Your music bad.
Why at some place?
Why?
China net kanchum ne ek place astele. Kanchum ne ek naav sang dat koer ti zam jena.
Ya to 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 ta to done.
Why at some kanchum? Why
Bye.
nothing is flashing me? Why? Pass.
Okay, pass. You pass
हाँ एक
it.
कुर
Okay.
हाले जस्टिन एंड मग हेल्प के लिए एक कुर
Yeah, Ekkur. See, Ekkur. It is near to my there itself. Okay. Okay. Pranit has given you a tongue twister. Okay. Betty bought a butter. Butter was bitter. So she brought some
bought
butter,
some
bitter butter
bitter
to make
butter
it
to
bitter.
make it better. Betty bought some
Okay.
butter. Butter was bitter, so she bought some bitter butters to make it bit na kama kana kavo ne. Ame continue kariya.
अरे स्वाइप मत कमेंट बैठो कमेंट स्वाइप मारो ओके राइट स्वाइप ओके डन नेक्स्ट निकनेम योर फ्रेंड्स कॉल यू बाय
जो अनोला, आई मीन निकने अनोला, मोस्ट ऑफ देम कॉल मी अनोला, जॉस, जो जॉस अनोला, या दैट्स ऑल,
जो जो सनल व्हाट
एंड
योर
एज जस्टिन कॉल्स मी अनाबेला,
अनबेला ओके
या
एट होम
अनोला, अनोला मुन्नी.
अनोला Okay, done. Okay, so in the rapid fire, I'll be like in this. Okay, I have some movie names and some song names or serial names. I don't know what it is. I have not read the
Okay.
script, so directly I'm reading it. Maybe it's a movie name, song name, or like a serial name. You have
Okay.
to translate that into properly into Tulu. See the Tulu to translate on Tulu.
Okay.
Okay, done. So first, it is a movie name. No, a movie name, I guess a song name. Okay.
Okay,
दिल
I
तो
want
बच्चा
everyone to help me in this, okay?
नो नोबडी हेल्पिंग हर नोबडी नोबडी हेल्पिंग हर वी वांट हर टुलू टू कम आउट ओके दिल तो बच्चा है जी
दिल इज हार्ट राइट वॉट इज हार्ट
हार्ट
कॉल्ड इन
इंग्लिश
तुलू
हार्ट इज इंग्लिश हार्ट इज इंग्लिश
हृदय
ओके लिटिल लिटिल कन्नड़ा टुलू मिक्स हां ओके
दिल तो बच्चा है जी हृदय जो कुले जो कुले
हृदय जोकुल तो ओके दस हृदय जोकुल ओके डन डन आई विल गिव यू मार्क्स ओके सेकंड प्यार किया तो डरना क्या
प्यार इज लव ओके वेट मीन्स मोके राइट इन तुलु
आया
मोके मल्टीडा पोड़ी के दाएक
यस एब्सोल्युटली मौके मतलब पढ़ के देख ओके ओके थर्ड वन ओ माय
ओके
गॉड
ओ देवा अयो देवा अयो
अयो देवा विल डू इट अयो देवा ओके अयो
देवा
देवा ओके लव आजकल ओके जोसिटा इज लिटिल स्टक ओ ये
लव
जोसिटा कैन यू हियर
आज
मी कैन
या आई
यू हियर
कैन हियर
मी
यू या
ओके लव
लव
आजकल
आजकल
लव
लव आजकल मोके इनी इनी एले
ओके ओके इन ही ओके डन ओके सो यू आर सक्सेसफुली कंप्लीटेड दिस लाइक ट्रांसलेटिंग इनटू तुलु ओके डन सो नेक्स्ट 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 क्वेश्चन इट इज लाइक आई विल गिव यू अ वर्ड ओके यू
ओके
हैव टू लाइक से व्हाट कम्स टू योर माइंड फर्स्ट व्हेन यू हियर दैट वर्ड
ओके ओके हाँ
ओके डन फर्स्ट वर्ड इज लाइक मिस टीन वर्ल्ड सुपर मॉडल साउथ एशिया
जैसे टाइम लगा रहा ठीक
ओके
है
ओके मॉडलिंग ड्रीम
ड्रीम
ब्यूटी
जसिता
Josita.
Myself.
Okay. Pudla.
Best place to live in.
Best place. Okay. Family.
My mom.
Okay. Sizzling guys.
Mani sir, Shushir Anna, Ushaka, Pallavi Akka, everyone's name. I should go and tell like entire Sizzling guys team. I love them all.
Okay. Pura kalle the moke bhatan. Okay. Movies.
Sonil Montero.
Okay. Fashion episode.
Charan sir. Anupama ma'am.
Okay, done. So this word round is also done. Now I'll give you a person's name.
Okay.
You have to describe them in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can keep on describing them. There is no limit. Okay.
Okay.
First word. First word, not a word. Sorry. First person's name. Okay. Sonal Montel.
She is like everything to me. Whatever I am today or whatever I will be is because of Sonal Montero. I mean, okay. She's my friend, she's my sister, she's my guide, she's my... What I have no words to explain about her. I mean, she's like...
Okay.
Above everything for me, yeah.
Okay,
etc. She's everything. Sonal is everything.
Okay. Next, Sharal Montero.
Sharal Montero is my elder sister who guides me, who at times shouts at me, corrects me, and I love her a lot.
Okay.
So, Cheryl and Sonal had a good time in Bangkok, I must say. Like, we had a lot of fun there.
Okay.
And our lockdown days were also quite good. Yeah.
Okay, you were together. You people were together.
Yeah, for a few days.
Okay. Mani sir.
Mani sir is... How do I start? Yeah, as I told you, I had no, you know, I had no interest or I had nothing to do with fashion or acting or whatever it is. So Mani sir was the one who introduced me, and whatever dance I do, little dance that I know is all because of Mani sir.
Okay.
He, so, for Mangalore, many, many talents, I think Mani sir is responsible for many talents to come up. Yeah.
Yeah, correct. Mani sir has lifted most of the
students. Most of the students, yeah.
Okay, sorry. Next,
Christina. Christina is my friend. Mm. Yeah, she's my friend. She's a co-model.
Okay. Right now, after this person's around, like I give you a person, you have described them, not in 2-3 words. Must describe them. Okay. So next is, I will give you a situation. You have to tell what song comes to your mind hearing that situation. Okay. First one is like whatever you wanted it. If you meet Shah Rukh Khan.
Oh. Kya karu hai? Kuch kuch hota hai. Obviously, that's how I would sing.
Okay, kuch kuch hota hai. If you win the Oscar award for best actress in Hollywood.
Main heroine hu.
Okay. If you are stuck in traffic for long hours, you are stuck. As you say in Bangalore, traffic.
Yeah. What song would I sing there? I would bang my head, I guess. No, none of the song would run in my head at that moment.
Yeah, at that moment, the song would not run on your mind. But music gali to.
Of course. Barbar ke.
Okay. Next one. If you get to dance with Hrithik Roshan.
Tu meri riri, main tera ra hone laga.
Okay. Done. Bang on. This song around was like perfectly bang on. Okay. Justin is telling, Mervin asked her to say from Z to E.
Z, Y, X, W, V. I don't know after that.
V, I'll help you. One more. U.
V, U. Okay. T, S.
Okay.
I can't. I am going to screw Justin after this round. I'm going to call him and I will record this from his mouth. Okay.
Okay. And record it and put it on Insta. Is that
yes.
story better?
Yes.
That you have to do. That you have
yes,
to do.
Yes.
Okay. Coming to not my round, you have also given a Splitsvilla audition. So how
yes.
was this audition in a Splitsvilla?
Yeah, so this time Splitsvilla audition was, we had to shoot a video by ourselves and we had to send. And then
okay.
we'll be called for the final round or something. So I am waiting for the call and hoping for the best. So let's see, I've given the audition. We had this, they had sent us a few set of questions. So we had to answer all of them. And then
okay.
we had to send them our one of our talent. Maybe it is a dance or singing. So I dance. I'd sent one of my dance video.
Okay.
Yeah.
So hope to see you in MTV soon. In
MTV.
Okay. Josie Daniela will be coming soon on MTV. We wish all the best. You coming there and we seeing your like Splitsvilla episodes. Okay. You also did a web series for Ekta Kapoor. You also did a web
yeah.
series for Ekta. So how was this working for like a brand Ekta Kapoor?
That feeling was something different, but then the people on set, maybe Priyank Sharma or Siddharth Sharma, Vikas Gupta, they all were like, you know, very chill kind of person, you know, they didn't let you feel like an outsider. No matter the script or whatever it was, everyone used to sit in a group, and even after, before the shoots and all that, we all used to reach there early in the morning. So we had some fun time, like we used to exercise, they used to work out and all that. So that shoot was very, very much fun, I should say. Yeah.
Okay. So that's Punchbeat, web series Punchbeat.
Punchbeat, yeah. It's on Alt Balaji.
Alt Balaji, okay. So, Pura Pala Thood, Alt Balaji ki both subscribe man cast cut to do, baka yi Thood. Okay, everybody should watch it. Okay. You also did you also worked in Yeh Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai.
Yeah.
Serial,
so yeah, it was a very small character, but then that was in 2017. I had this thing, you know, I just wanted to see how serials are and all that. And then that, I mean, the set is so huge. I mean, for the first time when I saw the set is so huge, so many cameras, so many people, so many lights and all that. And then Mohsin Khan or Shivangi Joshi, the lead, they were there and all that. That was also very nice. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, you did Yeh Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai, the in the national TV, if you have national TV. Again, congratulations for that. And right now,
you
did a small role. Soon, we'll see like you doing a lead role. Soon.
Thank
okay.
you, hopefully.
Yes, that will happen. The whoever comes on Let's Get Talking, right? Let's Get Talking. Something with the happens, it seems.
Oh, thank you so much. It's okay. It's a pleasure being here.
Okay. Justin is again asking you one more question. I like this, Justin. I like this. Mohamed asked, what came first? Egg or chicken?
Okay, so it's whatever you want to eat first will come first. It'll be, if you want chicken, then yeah. Or if you want egg, then egg maybe. I don't know.
Justin, you got your answer done. Finished. Okay. So coming to my next round, it is a choose round. I'll give you two options. They you have to like choose one in that. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Pranit is saying you acted in Yeh Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai, right? He is telling Maran Irek Bhai Yeh Rishta Mal Koda Apundo. We late on the Yeh Rishta. In this live, okay, Pranit, as they are like regular viewers, even Shama, I guess she is missing. I guess so these 5-6 people will be there. They will start from my engagement. They'll search a girl, start from my engagement, do my wedding. My wedding after anniversary, after that baby shower, everything will happen in 1 hour life. They do everything in my 1 hour life. Okay. So if you get comments like saying, congratulations, Marvin, on your wedding anniversary. So ignore it.
Okay.
Soon that congratulations will start. Okay. Choose round. A choose round is two options. You have to choose one. Okay. No diplomacy, this or that. You have to choose only one. That's the rule. Okay. So choose round. First it, modeling or acting?
Acting.
Acting, okay. Manish sir or Ushaka?
Manish sir, I met first the Manish sir.
why you choose Manish sir? Because you met him first.
Because through Mani sir, I met Ushaka, no? If money salary was not there, how would I meet you, Chaka? Point.
Undu point. Correct, correct, correct. Next, you know, next you choose. Sonal or Sharal?
No, you can't do that. No.
Who is your favorite? Or you have to choose. Do you have two options? You have to choose what?
One hand it is Sonal, one hand it is Sharal. So I have both hands to catch both of them.
Okay. I will give you like no problem. In this, okay. Yeah. Sonal and Sharal, you can choose both. Next question, yeah. You can't choose. You have to choose one, okay? Puneet Rajkumar or Vivek Oberoi?
Vivek Oberoi.
Okay. Vivek Oberoi. I thought here also. Okay. Web series or movies?
Movies.
Movies. Okay. Get on the trend or break the trend?
Break the trend.
Break the trend. Online shopping, store shopping?
Shopping.
So, what happened?
Yeah. I don't know. I don't do much online shopping. So, okay. Yeah. Shopping.
Store shopping. Okay.
Store shopping.
Good. Love marriage or arranged marriage?
Love marriage, I guess.
Love marriage. Okay. Valentine's Day or Friendship Day?
Friendship Day.
Friendship Day. Okay. Makeup or no makeup?
No makeup.
Okay. Core roti or chicken sukka?
Kori roti.
Kori roti. Okay. Okay. Spa or gym?
Spa. I am spa. A very lazy person, so gym will never come.
Okay. So spa. Alarm se. Tension. Okay.
Alarm se.
Successfully completed two rounds. I have my last. It's never have I ever round. In never have I ever round, you know the drill, right? Like,
yes.
You've done it? Yes, I have done it. If you have not done it, yes, I have not done it. There
I
is a special.
Okay.
In my skit talking, it's like a special name you have. It's
okay.
Like Untu Illa. Untu Illa.
Untu
illa. Okay. First, untu illa round, first question. Have
untu
you
is,
ever...
Untu is, I have done.
I have done.
Illa,
illa
is,
I have
not
done. Done.
Okay,
not
okay, done. Done.
You've got it right. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. First question in untu illa round. Have you ever fell in love at the first sight?
First sight? Untu.
Untu. Okay, done. I will no more like why dash question mark will not come. Okay, don't worry.
dash. No, thank you. Good. Okay.
Okay. Then, have you ever danced in rain?
Yes, untu.
Untu.
I love rain.
Okay, you have love dancing in rain. Okay.
Yeah.
ఎంకుల్ ఖాళీ చండి మాత్రం అప్పని ఎంకుల్ నాలుగు ఎంకుల్ ఓన్లీ చండి అప్పని మరి ఇంపార్టెంట్ పర్సన్
ఎంకుల్ టిక్టాక్ మైతుంది ఇత్త సో ఎంకుల్ టిక్టాక్ మైపు నాకు డాన్స్ మైపు అయితే రెయిన్
ఓకే సో డాన్స్ ఇన్ రెయిన్ టిక్టాక్ హాస్ మేడ్ ఎవ్రీవన్ లైక్ డాన్స్ ఇన్ రెయిన్ డు ఎనీథింగ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ టిక్టాక్ హాస్ మేడ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ పీపుల్ హూ ఆర్ లైక్ ఓకే యు ఆర్ లైక్ వెన్ టిక్టాక్ గాట్ బ్యాన్డ్ వేర్ యు సాట్ సాట్ టిక్టాక్ బ్యాన్ అండ్
వెరీ మచ్ యా
Right now, reels are there. You find reels or TikTok?
TikTok good. Was like much good. But then reels, yeah, it is now somewhat the same. So, yeah, reels is also fine.
Okay, that. Have you had a crush on a celebrity? On your co-celebrity artist?
Okay. I have not done a film or something with him. But then there was a person with whom I shot. So, yeah,
okay.
He was my celebrity crush. Actually,
okay.
Wait, yeah, untu.
Untu, okay, untu. Good, done. Next, have you ever lied to your best friend?
I have one best friend. And
okay.
Then she knows everything in and out about me. So I have never lied to her.
Okay, yeah, nah. Okay. Okay, done.
Illa.
So yeah, illa, okay. Have you ever had dreams of ghosts?
Untu.
Untu, Buddha Kana. So, when you have these dreams, like suddenly you wake up in the middle of the night and a dream ghost will be happening. Suddenly you wake up, what do you like?
And then I'm like, okay, I should not see that side. I should not see this side. What if it is there below my bed and all that? I'm not supposed to see the mirror and all that. Then I sleep quietly with my teddy bear. Then I on all the lights. I'll on all the lights and all that.
Okay. Then full Ratri light on it. Okay. So Josie has also has a dream of going to celebrate. Okay. Have you ever missed an high fight?
Yes, many times. Untu.
Untu.
Always. Morning tag diji. Mana miss apun.
Miss apun. Okay. Have you ever slept while watching a movie?
Illa.
Illa. No. Full movie. You have not slept. Okay.
Yeah.
Have you ever forgot your friend's birthday?
We want to. Not my best friend's birthday, but yeah, I have forgotten. Oh yeah, I have forgotten my best friend's birthday also. Want to.
Congratulations. Congratulations. How did you like manage it?
Nah, like that was very, you know, forget man. Last year also you forgot. This time also you forgot. Big people, your that, this and all that. That is horrible. And I am like, no. By mistake, I forgot. It's like, I'll be like, okay, I have to wish at 12, okay. And then at 12, okay. I forget that there's a birthday. So.
Okay. And okay.
See, she's commenting now. Untu.
Untu.
Takshi.
Correct. Untu. She forgets. Okay. Have you ever got scared and screamed because of cockroaches, lizards?
Yeah. Lizards and cockroaches at times. Today morning also. No, yesterday morning I saw a lizard. Mm. And I panicked.
Lizard Vandabaji. Okay. If you see a snake, then?
Forget. Heart attack. I will run. What? If I see a dog only, I'll run away.
Okay. No, my next question was have you ever been chased by a dog? I was, what was that?
Many times. Untu.
Walking or while going in a vehicle or when?
While going walking near my granny's place and all that. Many times. Untu.
Last question. Where is my question? Okay, sorry. I forgot my question. Okay. Have you ever lied in this game?
No.
Everything is perfect. No lie.
You see, my best friend is here. If I would have lied, she would have told no.
Okay.
Even the birthday part, I told the truth.
Okay, done. So, Josita has told everything perfect. In Untu Illa round, Untu Illa, everything is perfect. And we successfully complete all my rounds. In the pura round under. And you are winning the gift hamper from Let's Get Talking. So, congratulations on winning. Let's Get Talking. Gift hamper barpunna very. Full products pura. You never trust these people.
Yes, I will not trust. Okay.
Please trust me.
Yes.
Let's Get Talking team will deliver you. So, congratulations on winning the gift hamper on Let's Get Talking. So, what are the future projects right now lined up?
Future projects, I am here. So, some talks are going on soon. Everyone will get to know.
Okay.
On what projects I'm working. Story Barpun.
How is there good time? Drop a story Barpun. Big news soon. Okay. Okay. So, we finished all the rounds. If you want to say anything, so anything you can tell. This is your time. Well, my buck is over.
No, first of all, thanks to you. Thank you for inviting me to this live. I think I came live after a very long time. And it was a very good session. Good 1 hour. And all your questions. Everyone, see, all my friends are joining now. Enchina, dosti nakul. I should tell this.
Yeah, now you have to tell her. Yenchina mar malla chana. Itte join up.
Yenchina mare malla chana. Sanket.
Then live. And he's telling you bayangkara.
Bayangkara.
Bayangkara. Okay. I swear. Okay. You forget. Kristen is also joined. She's also telling that. Forget your friend's birthday, right? That.
Okay. I forgot. So I think Sakshi's birthday once. That's all. I mean. Okay. That even I felt bad. Come on. She's like my best friend.
Okay. So you forgot. But you like manage it, right? No problem. Done.
Yeah. Okay. Manageable. Chalta hai.
Tell any thanks to me for questions. Okay, Justin, thank you. Even a question,
thank you so much, and I will screw him after this live for sure. Tell him to get ready for that. Yeah, congratulations for that. What was that? Z to A, he has to tell now. Z to A, right?
Yeah, Z to A. What came first, egg or chicken? Then
and tongue twister.
Yes, correct. Tongue twister. These you have to record and put it in Insta story.
Okay.
These stories come up. Okay. Okay. So, you came into this life. Oh, before that, one question is pending. One important question is pending.
Okay.
You have won that Miss World title, Miss World, this Super 10 title, South Asia title. After that, Miss Tourism, a promotion brand ambassador also, you've won. After that, you did movies, acting. You also are doing a Tamil movie. Also, there is an invitation for a Hollywood movie. During all these things, did you ever think that you would come into Let's Get Talking?
No, I used to see your life happening and all that. So, I thought maybe, someday, maybe I would come or something. And then, yesterday when you called, I was like, wow, even I am invited and all that. Yeah, okay. So I used to watch your live section. I think with Manisar, I had watched one session.
Yeah.
There you had put him in a tough spot to choose between Sonal and Josita. I know all that.
Yeah. So you know that. I will be putting up these questions.
Yeah.
Okay. So, thank you so much for Pugar. This question is especially for my Pugar. Okay. Like celebrity but when the pugar here and especially celebrity but none of
the irla celebrity aatara tettu le comments dundu sir ya neerna fan pannidu
how year bani year padidre sir enna
fan there was a comment I think it went up or something
seriously my fans oh my god engalo ji fan illara it is ceiling fan inchi fan illara okay So, Josita, thank you so much for coming into this life. If you want to tell anything is pending, you can tell. No problem. Like, you have to talk with the viewers, everything, you have to tell them hi, hello, bye-bye.
Thank you so much for being a part of my journey and always supporting me in whatever I do. Sattangi, mostu mostu, thank you. I'll pura film sang itle support karta, itle basam dita. Tulu, tell me in Tulu, no? Mate regla?
Yeah. ಮಾತರೆಗಳ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು
ಮಾತರೆಗಳ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು
ಎಲ್ಲ ಹೃದಯಾಂತರದಿಂದ ಧನ್ಯವಾದ
ಎಸ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಪೇಸ್ಟ್
ಓಕೆ ಜಸ್ಟಿನ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫೋಟೋ ಫ್ರೇಮ್ ಬಿಹೈಂಡ್ ಇಟ್
ವನ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೋನಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಫ್ರಿನ್ ವಾಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೀ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೆನಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಫ್ಯಾಷನ್ ಎಬಿಸಿಡಿ
ಓಕೆ ಫ್ಯಾಷನ್ ಎಬಿಸಿಡಿ ಓಕೆ டிஜி ஆசிஸ் டெல்லிங் ஆ நீ இப்ப மல்ல ஃபேனுக்கு என்ன மல்ல ஃபேன் அப் மாதிரி இது அரைக்கு போறோம் ஜோசிட்டா போறோம் எங்க மல்ல ஓகே அவள் பிரெஞ்சுல பர்க் பண்ணிக்கே மாதிரி இது பிரெஞ்சு பர்க் பண்ணி
எங்க ஹேவி குத்திஜி
ஓகே ஓகே யூ சேட் ஆல் தட் காப்பி பேஸ்ட் யூ சேட் ரைட் தட் திங் ஐ திங்க் ஓகே ஓகே ஜஸ்டின் இஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் ஒன் மோர் குவெஸ்டன் ஜஸ்டின் இஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் ஹூஸ் பிக்சர் இட் சீம்ஸ் பேக் சைடு
My best friend, BFF's best friend, see.
Oh, best friend, okay. That was best friend, okay.
Best friend, so I showed my BFF's picture, over.
Okay, you know Tamil, right? You know Tamil, Tamil was in there completely.
Tamil, Tereyanda, little, I understand.
You understand, oh, you like a little difficult, right?
Yeah, okay, translation.
Okay. I wanted to learn that... telling let's get talking bari adde show that I wanted in Tamil
I will specially learn this line and I'll record and I'll send it to you okay in Tamil
yes thank you Okay, so thank you so much, Jasmita, for coming into Let's Get Talking. It was
Yes,
absolute
yes.
pleasure having you. It was like almost gammad gammadan. So thank you so much, Jasmita, for
Thank you
coming to
so
Let's Get
much.
Talking.
Yes.
Thank you. Yeah, take care. Bye bye. See
Bye
ya.
bye.
Take
Bye
care.
bye. Bye,
Bye.
everyone.
Bye. Yes. We must put a fish here. Kiss Korea. They put a flag. Everybody is happy right now. Fly one flag is from Josita. Okay, thank you so much for coming.
Bye bye.
Bye
many,
bye.
Many of my friends are also there. Bye,
Christina. Yeah, you can
bye, Justin.
Yeah.
Bye, Sakshi. Bye, Nick. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. So
bye,
thank you so
Mervin.
Much. Bye. 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 So thank you so much. Thank you for coming. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay. So we had Josita in Let's Get Talking. It was like, okay. So thank you so much, everybody who has joined in this live session. It was wonderful having Josita. Justin, thank you so much. Sasha, thank you so much for joining in. LGT show, Nalla Eric. Okay. Christina, thank you so much. Bye-bye. Thank you so much for coming into this. Let's Get Talking. Okay, BF has multiple meaning. And the Pranithi Red Lang Club BF Pandavanji, and the boyfriend of the best friend of the show to Jade. Only, oh, they are very good in the Lara, but Chan open pitch. Okay. Okay, who, okay, everybody who has joined in, Pranit, thank you so much. DJ Ash, Heza, thank you so much. Heza, I could not read your comments here. So, okay, Shwiti, thank you so much. Justin, okay. Everybody who has joined in, thank you so much for joining into Let's Get Talking. It was absolute fun having you people and you're reading your comments. ಓಕೆ ಒಂದು ಸಾಂಗ್ ನೋಡಿ ಯಾನ್ ಸಾಂಗ್ ಪಂಡ ದೇವರೇ ಪಂದ್ಯನ ಮಜನ ಪೂರ ಬಲ್ತು ಬೋವಿ ಓಕೆ ಜಸ್ಟಿನ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ವಿಶಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೈ ಡಿಜೆ ಮಾವಿನ್ ಸೈನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಐ ಆಲ್ ಬಿ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಲೈವ್ ನಾಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಾಟರ್ಡೇ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಫ್ರೈಡೆ ಐ ಆಲ್ ಬಿ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಲೈವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫ್ರೈಡೆ ಆಟ್ 5 PM ವಿತ್ ಅನದರ್ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರಿಟಿ ಅನದರ್ ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸೋ ಈ ಸರ್ತಿ ಒಂದು ಫ್ರೈಡೆಗೆ ಟ್ಯೂನ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಫ್ರೈಡೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ತೆಲ್ಲೊಂಜಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ದಿನ ಒಪ್ಪನು ಐದು ಎಲ್ಲೊಂಜಿ ಕೂಡ ಬರ್ಪೆ ಕೂಡ ಚಿರಿ ಚಿರಿ ಮಲ್ಪರ್ ಬರ್ಪೆ ಸೊ ಮಲ್ಲಜಿ ಸೊ ಒಂದು ಸುಧಾರ್ಪಲಿ ಸೊ ಐ ಆಲ್ ಬಿ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಲೈವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫ್ರೈಡೆ ಸೊ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ Thank you so much for joining in. This is me, DJ Mavin, signing off. Thank you, everybody.